10 into 10 centimeter. First you have to fold it diagonally. Like this. Then we have to make the shape of the flower. Okay. Like this. Then we have to cut it using a scissor. Like this. Cut it out. Now we will open it. Then we have to cut it from the center also. Very little we have to cut. And then we have to cut it like this also. A small, small cut we have to make. Then from these two portions also. After that, select the color of your choice and make the boundaries of this flower like this. Like that. Now it is done. After this, we have to take the scissor and fold it like this. Then you have to take this end. Keep it on the back side like this and move it forward. Then we can see that it is bending like this. Like this we have to do with all the petals. Such like this we will need 4 more flowers. Means total we need 4 flowers. Then we have to take one flower and cut it from here. For the first one we have to cut just one petal. Then for the second one we have to cut 2 petals. For the third one 3 petals. For the fourth one, whole 4 petals. Means we need to make it half. Then we have to do like this. Apply some glue and paste our flower like this. smaller ones like this. Then again next. Second one, fold it like this, apply some glue and paste it.